Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Spyro Year of the Dragon. I am Wishblade, and we're in the Haunted Tombs about to do the minigames. It's all we have left, so here we go. First off, some Spyro action.
The first round of the annual demolition hovercraft competition is about to begin. There is room for one more contestant, but you'll have to answer a riddle to qualify.
Alrighty then. Throw it at me.
The riddle is this. If one dragon can lay one egg in 12 years, how long would it take for 100 dragons to lay 100 eggs?
What was the riddle again? Short-term memory, damn you! Are you trying to keep me away from this minigame? If so, thank you, but we have to do it, so sorry. If one dragon can lay... Something.
Very impressive. That is correct. Good luck in the demolition hovercraft competition.
Well, that's convenient. All right. Circle for a straight shot, square for a lap shot, and usual strafing. Yeah, we are going to hover about in a wee little tank. So, people, move out of your cover so I can kill you, please. Can I just kill you guys, thank you, that's one of them. Yeah, I'm not a major fan of this game at all. This minigame, not the game itself. I love Spyro. Oh, come on. Yeah, there we go. Awesome. Now just two more, and everything will be good, and we can move on, and be done with this much faster. Please. Oh. Yes, I got him. Awesome. And yeah, I think I have, four hits because of sparks, so.
Well. That was a fierce battle indeed. Please accept this prize for winning the first round.
Mm-hmm. The keyword being the first. MJ. Mary Jane? From Spider-Man? Juggling. Where'd you get the balls?
You may now enter the championship round. However, this is an exceedingly dangerous sport. Might I suggest you quit while you're still in one piece?
I'd love to, but I have to do this.
My. Such a brave reptile you are. But you'll need much more than bravery to win the championship.
I know, but I have to do it. Let's roll. Or hover, I guess. And now there are 10 of them! How not fun at all! Die, thank you. Awesome! One is down, and you... Die, please, thank you! Oh, stop shooting at me, just stand still and let me shoot you guys. That'd be so much easier! Yeah, come on, move out of your cover, thank you! Awesome, that's very kind of you, sir, that's very kind of you! No! Oh, no, don't strafe into that! Oh, hit him! Thank you. Awesome. Moving on. So that guy over there almost hit me. Let him survive for that long. Can I please just hit that guy over there? Yes, I can. That is awesome. That is wonderful. And ow! Don't hover off the side of the thing. No! Darn it!
You may now enter. The championship!
Yes, I know, let's just bring it on. I was on such a good roll there, and then I failed so hard. I got so far, and in the end it didn't even matter. Let me see what the hell I'm doing, oh god. And that's also a thing, actually, now that I notice. I'm fairly certain that we've only taken one hit this round. So, at least this active round. So, yeah, notice how Sparks is blue. If you die, I think it's actually a thing that the game won't heal you up to that extra fourth bit of health. You only get your usual three. I'm not entirely sure why that is. Like, sure, it can be because, well, maybe you don't have Sparks. Sparks is fourth hit at this point, so there you go. It's... So, if you... You might not have it, so why heal the entire thing? You know. So, there's that. But, at the same time, couldn't you just, you know, have some... Isn't there some kind of code thing that could be like, okay, if you die, then you go back to full health. And full health could be 3 or 4, depending on if you've done the thingy. But, I don't know. I'm not that much of an expert in coding. Oh god, don't fall off. And can I shoot you? Can I shoot you? Thing. Can I kill you? Please. So it's just getting a little bit more health. Awesome. Now I am confident in my skills. I only failed once, apparently. Maybe. Hopefully. If I don't suddenly fail right now. There we go.
That was indeed a battle for the ages. You're the first dragon to win the competition in over 1,000 years. I proudly present you this year's grand prize.
Oh yeah, that's right. The dragons were around here 1,000 years ago. Hello, TJ. I'm not sure what your name is then. MJ, Mary Jane, fine, but TJ, no idea. But yeah, the dragons were around 1,000 years ago, and that guy hasn't had anyone answer the riddle about the egg for 7,000. So it's not just the inhabitants around here, it's also dragons who are completely dumb. Wow. My goodness. Time to see Agent 9.
One of those dogs with funny hats put a curse on me just because I shot him in the butt a couple of times. He said he turned my tail into a snake. Does it look like a snake to you? It does feel kind of funny. Come to think of it, oh boy, that dog's gonna pay.
Oh, hell yeah, he is. Go kick his ass, or shoot him in the ass again. I shall destroy you. Aha! This is gonna be the rest of the episode. Actually, no.
Behind this door lie the 5 deadly trials of King Rover. No one has ever survived all 5. In fact, it is so dangerous that I cannot let you through this first door unless you are able to solve my riddle.
What is it this time?
Here's the riddle. I follow you wherever you go, but the more of me you take, the more you leave behind.
I think that might be footsteps.
My. You're quite clever for someone with so little fashion sense. You may proceed to the first trial.
Did you say something? I've changed my mind. The rest of the episode's gonna be this. Actually, no. Let's do this. Time to kill a bunch of thingies! Yay! Well, it's not first person, so I guess there's that, but still. It's a lot of shooting, and I can't turn the camera, and I like having camera controls. But there we go. That is the first room cleared. Moving on to the second. The 5 deadly trials? Why couldn't it be 7? Like the 7 deadly sins. I like the 7 deadly sins. They're so much fun. And yes, I'm fairly certain these urns are generators, so we want to destroy those before doing too much else. Oh no, I got hit. My god, why did I do that? Also, I don't have Sparks at full capacity. Oh, well, now I don't because I took a hit, obviously, but I didn't when I went in here, so that was kind of bad. Oh well. Hopefully, we'll be as awesome as at this, then... As we some, we will be as awesome at this as we. I have no idea what I'm saying anymore. Take out the damn generator. There we go. No, get away from me. Get away from me. Get away from me. Yes, I have my matches. No. Go away. Go away. Go. Nope. Go back. I have 1 hit left, and I'm dead. Clearly, I'm not as awesome. Hi again.
Behind this door.
I really don't care. Fine, I'll answer again. It's footsteps. There you go. Let's do this. And Sparks is still not at max capacity. But damn it, we will succeed! At some point in time. I'm not sure when, but at some point in the future, we will have succeeded in these five deadly trials. Do they have names or anything like that? Is there a trial for sloth or pride or envy or anything like that? No? Okay. Then it's not as awesome. It's just the five deadly trials. But destroy the urn thing, thank you. I'm sure I've already mentioned this, but you might have noticed me and Agent 9 not the best of friends. We really don't get along with these minigames. All this shooting and aiming and stuff. But at least I'm better at it than I was when I was a wee little lad. Also, this thing. Could you give me... Thank you. It's very kind of you to give me a certain something. I call it... What do I call it? I call it a butterfly. Yes, that's what I call it. Damn it! Why couldn't one of my shots have ricocheted into that bastard at some point in time in the future? But nope, clearly not. Go away, go away, go away, thank you. Where are the last two? You're just sitting over there waiting for me, you bastards. Trying to lure me into a false sense of security and then striking at me when I least expect it. Oh look, more potential butterfly stuff. Go away, go away, go away, go away. Did I just shoot a sarcophagus with my laser? I think I might have. My god, also the goddamn laser, it's so loud. So many loud noises. It's like playing part of the... What was that? Part of the final episode thing of... The Wolf Among Us. That was also loud as all hell. But oh well. I could just lower my volume and it wouldn't be as loud, but apparently I'm too dumb for that. Clearly. Hello, sarcophagi, or whatever you want to be called. Also, hello. Now there are giants here as well. I'm not a major fan of giants. Or earth shapers. Something, there's something. Oh no! Well, at least I got a butterfly there. Go away! That was an entirely new butterfly! Go away, go away. Well, that was one that died from a ricocheting shot, so awesome, but I need to get to those damn generators. Otherwise, they're just gonna keep spawning, and that would be a waste of everyone's time. There we go. That's one gone, and there's this thing, and... Yoink! Go away. Thank you! Awfully kind of you to just go away. And you got in the way! Damn it! Again! Damn it, people! Stop sacrificing yourself for the greater good of your generator. You go away. Hello. Bomb, can you just blow up in their faces? Oh, nope, there you go. Alright, just two more and it should be these giant bastards. So there you go. Whoop! And the final one over here. Come on, there you are. Give me a bomb. Or a grenade, or whatever you want to call this thing. Yoink! Ta-da! Second try! And we're all done with this goddamn annoying buckerness. Roxy! Roxy! Don't be embarrassed. Just be happy that I'm done with haunted freaking tombs. There we go. Alright! One more level to go! My, we're almost done with the Midnight Mountains. Just one more level to go and we're gonna get started on said level right now. Not right now, but in a moment, right now. I'll tell you when it's right now. Yoink! Thank you for not putting me in the disgusting stuff. That would be very evil of you. There we go. Sparks is ready. Spyro is ready for the Dino Mines. Still not right now that we're starting this level. Not entirely right now, but real soon. Trademark. Any minute now. Right now. There you go. Hello, dinosaur. I see you have acquired yourself some firearms and a very fancy hat. It's very wonderful. And these things? Yeah, they're treasure, not a skill point. I'm sure you thought they were a skill point, but yep. You? Go away. Aha! I have a bitter something shooter than you guys. Also, it's very nice that my dragon's breath, flame breath, whatever you want to call it breath, did not light up that stick of dynamite, otherwise that would have been very bad. I'm fairly certain there's something hiding over on the other side here, but we can't get it from here. Yeah, you can see it right there, but I'm fairly certain we can't get it from where we are right now. So let's go talk to this man.
Well, gosh darn it, Spyro! I came in here to check on my prisoner, only to find out he'd somehow got away again. Then when I came in to look around for clues, one of them rowdy dinosaurs went and locked me in. Now they're out there causing all sorts of trouble, and there's not a thing I can do about it.
That's a good thing I'm around here, Wyatt. I'll take care of all them buggers for you, and then I'll set you free somehow. What's that up there? I'm not sure who that is. Maybe it's a developer. It wouldn't surprise me if that was a developer. Oh, goddammit, man. Stop it. You, go away. You, go. Nope, don't shoot me. That's not what you're supposed to do. You're supposed to just go away, man. Same goes for you. And don't try to spit your dynamite at me. Or whatever the hell it was that you were trying to do. Now, dynamines? Nah. It has a little something that is possibly a little bit annoying, but nah. At least it's not haunted tombs kind of bad. Now, who wants to wager that I'm going to fail horribly at this level, while haunted tombs only took me like 2 tries on the worst parts of the whole thing? Any wagers? Put the wagers in the comments, and yeah, no one's actually gonna win anything. Oh my god, what the hell? Holy hell, that is loud. My goodness. That was loud as all hell. Wow. I really don't want to encounter any more of these people. And yes, I'm trying to break windows because I know at some point there's windows that can't be broken. But it might not be this area. Maybe it's another one. Not entirely sure. Haha! It's kind of funny, I saw the other guy right here on the right. I saw that he prepared his guns, and then he didn't really shoot me anyway. Now, did I? I'm not sure. No, I don't think I... I said there was something with an area over there, and I don't think I actually went there. Nope. There's a bit of area over there. I'm not sure we can get there, but let's try. Yoink! Oh no! Well, that happened. I'm not entirely sure how to get there then. We'll have to go and have another look. People, how do I get over there? People, can I break through the windows? No, I cannot. Let's try it again, just because. And up. There we go. Expertly done, Wishblade. Thank you very much. Hello, Dan. Greetings. You have an eggshell on your head. Good to see ya, mate. Good to see ya. Now, do I get back the same way? Possibly. No, I don't. Then I'm not entirely sure how to do that optimally. But we got it. And that's the most important thing. And now we're still here, so yay. There we go. Apparently I could get over there from the beginning. Don't call me names in the comments. I know I suck. Sorry. Oh dear. Now we can move on and not worry about that area one bit. We are done with that. And now we move to the underwater area. Any treasure hiding behind here? Yes, there is. Give me the treasure. You cannot hide from me. This is some of the last bit of treasure we're gonna collect. Because it's the last level before the sorceress and everything, so yeah. Probably not going to be much more treasure to acquire in this game, and it shall be very sad. It shall be a sad, sad moment, but for now, we will relish in the fact that we can continue to collect some treasure. Like this treasure, right here, and that one, and maybe some more here. Yes, so much treasure, and I don't think those TNT boxes have any treasure, but there's treasure in here, and an egg, Romy. Oh, That's actually a thing I totally forgot to mention with the... What was that? TJ? I think it was TJ. TJ from the hovercraft thingy in the haunted tomb. He had those three balls. I asked the question, yes, but I never really did anything else after that. But yeah. He had those three balls, and Romy there had the... What's the word for that? What do you call those again? The pacifier, I believe. You go away, you're noisy. And you, sir, you also go away, you're noisy. There you go. Good riddance. But yeah. Again, are they born with those? Because it seems... It doesn't seem like something that would be created in your birth. It really doesn't. I have no idea how that works. It's really strange and weird and scary in a way. But whatever, let's just keep moving forward. Don't ask silly questions that are... Well, yeah, don't ask questions ever about video game logic. It's not gonna help you.
Well, I'll be. So that's how my prisoners keep escaping. Here, take this dinosaur egg away before it hatches and causes more trouble. I think it must have been the run of the litter, though.
Why is that? It sounds like an awesome pet, though. It's just a dragon egg. Kiki! Greetings. Bless you! Oh, you dropped your glasses. It's not a good thing.
Jumping Jehoshaphat! That's the cutest looking dinosaur I ever did see.
Aww. Well, that's good. I've seen many of those in my day. Plenty. And I'm going to see more of them. First, I want to go up here. Have a look in this wee water tower, or water tank of some kind. And also, oh, get the treasure. Properly, thank you. Any more? Right here, thank you. Into a place we go.
One of them dinosaurs threw an egg down this flooded mine shaft. I'd get it back for you, but I ain't such a strong swimmer.
Deputy Holiday. Didn't we see a dragon named Holiday in the Midday Garden? Or was that something else? No idea, but still. Holiday, meh. Alright then. Time to do another of these water tunnel thingies, and don't swim into the TNT. That would be a very bad idea. And I believe there should be a certain something that we need to do around here. Yes, these guys. We also need to... Ow. We also need to take those guys out, and we also need to not hit the goddamn logs. This one is a bit more difficult than the last one back at the seashell shore, but I'm sure we'll be able to conquer it eventually. No rocks. At least we don't have to go through the conversation all over again. Oh, I was really close to hitting that. That would have been really embarrassing. Very embarrassing indeed. And apparently, the seahorse kind of individual is gone still. Oh no! But I want to kill them all! I wonder if I should do some cutting in this stuff. I'm not entirely sure. Maybe I should. But, yeah, I'm not sure how I'd do it. You know? Because if I keep making progress, and those seahorse kind of guys here, they don't respawn, then I kind of have to show where they are, but it's also, at the same time, kind of pointless to show all this first bit over and over and over again, but I don't know. I don't know what to do with this. I just swim along the stream and hit TNT because I'm bad. Well, this is kind of annoying. This is probably gonna take a while. And it's probably gonna be the end of the episode after I finally, at some point, managed to conquer this goddamn challenge. But we'll find out eventually. Oh, nope, and I believe you were somewhere around there. Yeah, there we go. Ow, crap. I'm not sure how I made it through that. Oh, there, no, I'm at the very end. Ow, that was so close. That was so very close, and there was just one seahorse man left before we reached the egg. but there was so much TNT, and it was blocking my way. Oh well. Come on, okay, we got this now. We don't have to get any of the seahorses right here, around this part. So, we got this now. We just have to navigate through all this TNT, like so. Get the guy. We didn't get the guy.
That was some mighty fine swimming, young dragon.
Well, thank you. But I have to do it again. Elliot! Hi. Alright. Okay. We gotta get that last one. We just gotta get that last one. Come on. Don't screw this up, Wishblade. You can do this. You can do this. And that has fallen. And we don't have to deal with that anymore, I guess. And the falling rocks, we don't have to deal with those either. How very wonderful. We just need to navigate around the fallen logs and the TNT, and then we hit the guy. No!
That was some...
I know it was. Just let me hit the thing. Oh, no. Oh, why am I so bad? Come on, Spyro, we could do this. Now we've been to the end 2 times, so third time's the charm, maybe, hopefully. Otherwise, this is gonna be a really annoying end to an episode. Alright, come on. No!
That was some...
I don't care, Deputy Holiday, I just wanna hit the thing. Oh, ow, damn it. And apparently I'm just too stubborn and I'm not sure I wanna cut in any of this. Just keep showing my failed attempts. It's really bad. Here's a bit of an outro for you if you really don't care, and you can obviously tell what the hell I'm trying to do since it's apparently so important. Thank you very much for watching, and until next time, see you later. There you go. A fast outro for you if you really don't care. But come on. Oh god damn it! Come on, we can do this. We can do this. Eventually, at some point in the future, I keep repeating that over and over again, as if it's gonna help me. Oh, this is starting to get so annoying and so intense and tense, both of those at the same time, that I'm starting to kind of sweat a little bit. It's kind of annoying. God damn it, I was so close. We got this. We got this now. I keep saying that, I'm not sure I believe it anymore. Eventually I'm gonna do this. Eventually. Otherwise I'll just... I don't know. If it really takes that much longer, then I have to kinda edit at some point and cut some stuff out, but who knows. What? No, and get... Nope. It's like this. Now I'm making excuses, but it's like this. A tiny bit of current that pulls you over to the side so that you don't get the bastard. Maybe I'll make an annotation up in the corner or something like skip to where Wishblade actually gets the damn seahorse guy. Because watching him fail over and over and over again is tedious. Now it's starting to get tedious for me as well. Alright. Okay, fine. If I don't do it this time, I'll just cut to whenever I freaking get it, because now my timer is running out, kinda, so there you go. Alright. We got this, come on. Let's do this so we don't have to do any cutting. Well, we probably should do some cutting, but I'm not going to. Unless I have to. Come on. Damn it, fine. I'll cut to when I get the thing. Oh my god, finally! I'm out of here. Alright, anyone who made any bets down in the comments about me failing this episode when I said Haunted Tombs was worse than this one? Well, you just might have won something from whoever. I'm not sure who you're betting against, but I don't know. I didn't make any bets, so there you go, I just made it an idea for you people watching, so there you go. Future Wishblade, how many times did I fail this one in total? Thank you for telling me, and I'm probably gonna be horrified once I actually know the number in the future. At some point in time. Not funny. Thank you very much for watching. And until next time, see you later.